First, on the developments in the Eastern Mediterranean, we noted various announcements regarding the movement of the exploration ships, but and also various justifications for that. But it doesn't change anything on the main message as it was put by the EU foreign ministers when they met informally at the end of August in Berlin, that the EU needs to see the end of unilateral actions in the Eastern Mediterranean, which are being perceived as provocation by some of our EU member states, which are being perceived as irritants in our relations. And there is a forthcoming discussion on Turkey being held again by the foreign ministers in the framework of the FAC next Monday, and then the leaders of the EU member states will be discussing Turkey also at the European Council, and this will be opportunity for the member states to discuss, to have the full discussion on all aspects of EU-Turkey relationship, and also to see how do we want to take it forward in light of the recent and latest developments in the Eastern Mediterranean.